Bill is, I told you before, he's a cowboy and he rides the circuit. He lives out around Wauseon, Ohio, and he has a lot of nice horses and he does a great job of riding. And as a matter of fact, he invited us out to one of his rodeos and he won a saddle, as a matter of fact, for the most points in the season. And I keep telling him the horse does all the work, but he thinks he does all the work.
I just got lucky.
We were growing up back in Virginia, and we had the great honor of being around the Washington, D.C. area, and at the time when the Country Gentlemen first formed and started doing a lot of their fine stuff. And this song, they used to do it about three or four times a night at the Admiral Grill in Falls Church, Virginia. We used to go over and listen to them. At the time, I didn't think it was going to be much of a song, but it turned out pretty good. Come to find it out, when I came here to Ohio and met Jess, he said his buddy had wrote this song, or part of it. Is that right, Jess?
Yeah, both of my buddies wrote it.
Yeah?
Sid Campbell and Robbie Robinson. The story goes that a prisoner from Ohio State sent this song to Robbie Robinson, and he put the banjolina melody to it.
It's a real pretty song, and the Country Gentleman made a lot of money off of it. We're gonna do this song, and then we got another great band coming out here, Bluegrass Quartet. They're a good bunch, and you don't want to miss them guys. So if you're going to get a drink or something, make sure you're back to your seats pretty quick, because them guys are going to entertain you. We're going to do this one, and then we get on off the stage, but we must say it. It's been a great pleasure being here with all you folks. Speaking on behalf of Jess, Carl, and Bill, this is Dale Keene, and thank you very much. Here's one entitled This Morning at Night.
Bye.
They asked me to see if you were still around, make sure you hadn't left yet.
Yeah. I was hoping you'd ask us to come back and do another one. We'd love to pick.
Once again, Fulton County Bluegrass.
Faster the train.